What the hell? Just what is going on? I'll gladly accept Sonic Mania for one, but just what is Aaron Weber planning? Is he trying to kill people's childhood days of that franchise? Robot Chicken style? Whatever. That Sega son of a bitch better not pull a cheap move. I won't be happy about this if that happened. It's bad enough that I got unwatched by one person, but come on! This is getting stupid.